Go back? Why are you saying go back? What, you want to watch Peaser? What's he doing there? They're not funny, really. I don't think I've laughed at a single one. I really have not laughed at a single Weezer meme.
Guess this song.
What the fuck are you doing? I don't get it. They're not funny. They're not funny. These videos aren't funny. Oh my god.
Whatever album it lands on, I'm gonna try to play a riff from that album.
I swear to I on my fucking mother.
I'm at Home Depot right now.
No! 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 Oh my fucking.
How do we make airline Wi-Fi better and more affordable to the public, to the poor, like you? To do this, we need to turn to something that's already been proposed. Funnily enough, in 2017, the FAA released a set of guidelines for appropriate cost for airline Wi-Fi and appropriate speeds. I don't know if some of you might be familiar with this. It's called the Wireless Equivalent Expenses Zone, or like the equity range for short.
You. You. You, I saw it. You. You. What's with this?
This home is missing my girl.